Welcome back to Movie Mania Review. This week, we will cover the movie that expect the world to be wiped out in next 2 years, 2012. The films begin when an academic researcher leads a group of people in a fight against apocalypse events that were predicted by an ancient Mayan calendar. This is another typical disaster movie that revolves around some random people from all walks of life struggling to save human race. 2012 was directed by Roland Emmerich, the creator of ID4 and The Day After Tomorrow. Even though repeating the same similar story, Emmerich formed a great emotional connection between the audience and the family at the center of the story. The special effects are so intense and gripping that they can make your heart stop. By having the characters face multiple catastrophes, the film presents the use of CGI up to 8 times. Emmerich's reputation attracts many top-notch stars like Woody Harrelson, Amanda Peet, and John Cusack to sign on. Cusack is playing the lead in another number movie title. Since his psychotic role in 1408, his performance was a bit wooden at times. Perhaps action film is not his cup of tea. The film is based its plotline loosely on the majority of books that predict the apocalypse in 2012. Even when the film doesn't necessarily bring anything new to the table, it's still an excellent winter popcorn flick to close the year with. It is expected to gross $200 million and top in the box office. Judging from the CGI alone, the number sounds promising. We give 2012 3 stars, and don't forget to catch us next week. Until then, bye-bye.